So I was fortunate enough to have my man SP have another guest appearance with me, this time in Fusion Fitness in my gym over in Santa Rosa, repping that Train Insane shirt with my man Vegeta on it. That purple tank fucking looking clean. Starting off with reverse grip bench. Look at that clean ass form. Nice and slow getting squeezed. This was actually the day before the competition, in which I took third place. Came into the comp just not conditioned enough, but whatever. It's always a work in progress with everything. Yeah, so arm workout was fucking great, as you can see, just fucking bottom top. So yeah, shit was awesome. We fucking hit this shit real hard. Hit triceps first, then biceps. We did some abs, and I recorded it, but that shit came out hella dark, so I'm not gonna fucking keep that. So definitely keep in mind that. Yeah, 185, not bad, not bad. Day of the comp. Or before, a couple days before. And I had to wear those track shorts, showing off as many cuts as I could. So you can see those triceps looking good. They look real good on the one arm extensions later on, which you'll see. My man Jade coming in on the back right there with that hat, looking clean. You'll see my man Jade in a bit. But yeah, so for now, we got some arms.
Thank you. a beaten path before us. It was all there in plain sight. Come on, people, we have all seen the signs, so we may never get back to the old school, to the old grounds. It's all about the new found. We are the new. We've come a long way since that day. No, we would never look back, look back. Yet we faded to the wind.
And we will never get.